Today, I'm flying on the world's cheapest airline. But not only are they the world's cheapest airline, they have one of the world's strictest bag policies. Now, today's international flight from Bosnia and Herzegovina to Germany is $30. But if I wanted to bring this bag, the bag alone would have been 70. Okay, we just have two hurdles to jump through. First, I have to get my boarding pass because I'm not a citizen here, so they don't issue it online. And the second one is the bag check its box. Okay, so they told two people in front of me that their bags were too big, but mine got through. So we have one more baggage person left. And just to give you perspective, here's the size of my 45-liter backpack. And here's the size of the bag that Wizz Air says I can bring on the plane. All right, we just have one more person to get past. And we have finessed Wizz Air's bag policy. But I will say, I have seen them spot check bag sizes at the gate, so I don't know.
Didn't have to pay $70 for a bag.
That would have been outrageous. I would have been so mad if I had to do that.
Take that, Wizz Air.
I've defeated your bag policy.